the Lowell Canal System, majestic, beautiful, and dominated by industry. Hello, I'm Ranger Karen, and this is Behind the Park. Lock chambers were used to bring boats safely through the cities. Operation of the lock chambers requires lock tenders. Here we use human tenders. We tried using chicken tenders, but they had no opposable thumbs and it was almost impossible for them to get the job done. But they do taste good with any sort of dipping sauce. So, how do locks work? Manually, by people like Jim and Janet. When the boat pulls in, the water on the other side of the lock chamber doors is higher than in the chamber. The lock tenders manually close the lock chamber doors, each weighing 4.5 tons. Oh, that's the doors, not the lock tenders. Notice that the doors are angled. The only thing holding them shut is the water pressure. Next, our tenders need to help the boat get to the river. But how will they do it?
Magic?
Nope.
Buckets of water?
Uh-uh.
Push the boat?
Nope. They use paddle valves, a small door located on the lock chamber door, similar to a doggy door, which is controlled by two handles located inside the gatehouse. Once the paddle valves open, water flows through the valve from the other side of the door. The incoming water fills up the lock chamber until the water level reaches the same height on both sides. Once equilibrium is achieved, the gates open. How do they open? Like this. Now the boat can continue on its route. During the summer season, our lock tenders operate the locks at least 8 times a day for daily boat tours. That means they make it possible for over 5,000 people a summer to pass through these gates to the Merrimack River. Why don't you join us for a tour? We have 4 tours a day through Labor Day and weekends until Columbus Day. The river that worked tirelessly producing power for textile mills is now the perfect destination for you to enjoy a day of leisure. For more information, visit our website at www.nps.gov/LOWE or give us a call at 978-970-5000. I'm Ranger Karen, and I hope to see you in the canals. I mean, in our boat on the canals.